So, what's your name?
Elena.
And do you think Jordans are overrated?
Yeah, hella overrated.
Hey Firebirds, I'm Rose.
And I'm Hannah.
And we're so excited to be back with our first Fremont TV episode of the new school year. Episodes will now be coming out twice a month.
That's right, we're so glad you could join us today. We have a lot in store for you, but first let's start off with some highlights of the semester.
This semester we hosted our first rally with cheer and the Featherettes. We also were able to put on a Fremont Jamboree and the Firebirds had a ton of fun at the bell game.
Clubs Day was also a hit. We hope you all had a chance to explore ways to get involved with Fremont.
With this transition back to school, we thought we'd capture some of Fremont's campus life for you all.
For this episode, we captured students on campus at their favorite spots and asked them some fun questions. Let's check it out.
Who inspires your outfits?
I like to look at a lot of different pictures and stuff on Pinterest. A lot of the time I just wear whatever I think I look
good. Nice, nice. What would you describe as your perfect day?
My perfect day?
Yeah.
I like to go to the beach or honestly just hang out at home if I don't have to do work.
Yeah. And if you could only watch one TV show or movie for the rest of your life, what would it be?
That's a hard one.
Yeah.
Maybe the Harry Potter movies because there's a lot of them and a lot of variety.
Right.
Can I count the
things? Yes. What's your funniest pickup line?
Oh,
school appropriate, please.
Hey, Nita, you like raisins?
I do like raisins.
How about a date?
Ah! That's very good. Thank you. This is Reese. Now, Reese, what extracurriculars do you do at Fremont?
Water polo.
He does water polo. Isn't that crazy? Who inspires your outfits?
Me.
You inspire your outfits?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Now, who would you say is your favorite teacher at Fremont?
I don't have one. I love them all equally.
That's amazing. What's your favorite subject?
I don't have one. I love them all equally. Man.
That's amazing. Who's your favorite friend?
You.
Thank you, Reese. All right. Awesome.
Bye.
What's your name?
Tyler.
What's your name? Who's your celebrity crush?
Harry Styles.
Mike Wazowski.
So, what's your name?
Mojica.
What's your name?
Julia.
And if you could live anywhere, where would you live?
I would live in Julia's house because I love her mom.
What was the worst TV show you ever watched?
High School Musical, the musical, the series.
So
definitely Vampire Diaries. Yeah, Vampire Diaries.
I agree.
What's the dumbest way you got hurt?
Well, for me, she pushed me out of a bus, so that's what happened.
I tripped over a rock.
I tripped down the stairs.
I got into a high school relationship.
Go. What's your favorite off-campus
food? I like the store on here from Columbus Stop. A little bit of Pepsi. Yeah,
I
favorite
like
off.
I really like broccoli.
I like Peach Me Sweet. Boba from Tasty.
I don't like anything.
What about you,
Katie? I like the Jerusalem mix from.
Hey, what's your name?
Katie.
And what's the last text you sent?
I sent it. Can you give me a Snapchat?
Yeah.
Okay. I sent it to my boyfriend. I said GFN.
Hey, what's your name?
Maida.
What's yours?
Rose. Nice to meet you, Rose. I'm Maida.
Nice to meet you, Maida. What's the song that you can listen to on repeat?
American Pie by,
This Will Be the Day That I Die?
Yeah. A long, long time ago. Yeah, that song. I play it all the time in the car, and my friends never give me aux anymore because they don't trust me. But it's really bad.
Okay, Ashika, what was the last text you sent?
Pick me up, mommy.
Thank go. Okay, good job. Okay, Gabby, what's your go-to brunch?
My go-to brunch is the yogurt parfait from the cafeteria.
Or the burrito.
Okay, Sophia, who's your biggest style inspiration?
What? That's crazy. No, okay, hold on. I think I pick it up from everywhere. I don't have one style inspiration, but I look a lot on Instagram.
Okay.
And I admire a lot of the people at school as well.
Anshul, do you think Jordans are underrated? Do you think Jordans are overrated?
No.
No? No, not overrated. Okay, bye. What's your funniest joke?
Why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
Because he wanted to. Hashtag girl boss.
Good one, good one. Who was the third president of the United States?
Tom Felton. Zendaya, I don't know.
Caillou.
Zac Efron.
What are your names?
Roni.
Isabella.
And what's the last text you sent?
I want pizza.
Where are we going for lunch?
This is here.
What's your go-to brush?
Cereal.
Wow, that was so entertaining. It's great to see Firebirds enjoying their time back on campus.
To end off this episode, enjoy a montage of the events since the beginning of school. Thank you so much for tuning in, and make sure to stay updated through your school email and our Instagram at Firebird Felipe. Go follow.
Make sure to check out our next episode coming very soon. And with that,
Fremont, you know,
bye Firebird.